Hello guys, me Car Santos, aka Happy Car 957, and welcome to another edition of NASCAR Heat 5 Car Medicine. I can't commentate for long because if in addition to me doing my commentary video along with the NASCAR Heat 5 highlights, yeah, I can just talk about a brief, you know, overview of what I've been through in round 2 of this NASCAR playoffs for NASCAR Heat 5. In which I'm doing my second season already. So what I would usually do is run through the video and check on some highlights, especially the more exciting and more entertaining gut-throat, you know, kind of action. So basically, besides giving you a sneak peek, I'd say Las Vegas, I already tamed that track already because I have a good setup for that car. I knew I was going to qualify in the top 10 and then get the win right away because that's basically the logistics of that NASCAR Heat 5. Like, AI is too easy, even on Legend difficulty. And a guy named, or a person named Neepick Gaming, gave me all these good setups I can use everywhere I go, and I'm just able to dominate, I'm telling you. So I know I'm showing you a video of my Las Vegas for Cup Series, but as you can see in the other two races, Talladega and the Charlotte Roval, Talladega, I almost won, and I got third in the Cup Series, while in the Xfinity Series, I got a top 15, but in Cup, I didn't do so hot because I'm not familiar with driving on the banking and then slowing it down off the banking, and then, you know, the chicanes, right, in the back straights, you know, you have to brake very hard, and then try to exit out with some careful acceleration, you know. You don't want to spin your tires too much or else you'll spin out, you know. So let's see, I guess that's all I have to say. So I promised myself I wouldn't talk as much, because if I did, then I think iMovie will not upload or share this video to my desktop, where I usually like wait of like a day for it to upload to my desktop and then actually upload it to YouTube. That's what I usually do. So I'm still learning how to, you know, be a YouTube editor somebody or something. Oh well, my goal is not to do too much video gaming or too much racing games, but hey, I'm still in school at the Old Dominion University, just trying to finish my information technology degree, so that's a side note. So I'm AK Happy Colonel 957. If you enjoy my Las Vegas video and all the other highlights like Talladega and the Charlotte Road that I talked to you about, it's alright, just watch for the whole 1 hour video clip. So hope I didn't talk off topic, but that's what you'll expect when you like watch the whole thing, which is your option. So make it happen, come to 957. Y'all have a good day and peace out.
go. Car left. Left side clear.
Thank you.
side, right side. All clear. Right side clear. go, go.
Right.
driving that station, driver.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so click on that thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you have any thoughts or feelings about the most recent YouTube video you just saw, share a comment right below the description so I can share some thoughts and feelings with others in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK Happy Corner 957. Y'all have a great day and peace out.